So the double crochet requires yarn over, insert hook, pull up a loop. Now you've got three loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through two loops on the hook, yarn over, pull through the last two loops on the hook, and you just made a double crochet stitch. And let's try it again. Yarn over, insert hook, and pull a loop. Now you've got three loops on the hook, yarn over, pull through two loops on the hook, yarn over, pull through the last two loops on the hook, and continue to the end of the row.